The FGCU men's soccer team begins its season tonight.
NBC2's Jaron May is in our studio to tell us about one player who has some pretty big shoes to fill.
That is right, guys. For the last couple of years, FGCU men's soccer has had a brick wall in net. Gustavo Vasconcelos won A-Sun Goalkeeper of the Year three times, but the Brazilian has since graduated, leading to Wyatt Kistner assuming the starting role. Earlier, I took off the suit to test out Kistner's abilities and get to know the new netminder.
You know, I was going to give you one or two. We just trained, you know, had a long day of practice, so I'll give you one or two. But this one, you know, number three is not going to happen.
All right, Wyatt, let's start with an easy one. When did you first get into soccer?
I've been playing soccer since I can remember, honestly. My mom and dad made me play it.
Favorite childhood memory in the sport of soccer? Getting the easy ones.
I won a state championship with my high school.
Why did you end up choosing FGCU?
That's actually a funny story. I'm from Virginia, really cold up there. I hate the cold. And I wanted to come to a beach school with good soccer. So I put in Google, good soccer beach schools. And FGCU was the first one that popped up.
You're now in your third year here with the Eagles. How have you seen yourself grow throughout the seasons?
Finally, you got one on me. Well, I love my coaches because they've really made me grow mentally stronger. And as a leader and as a general, just a person outside the field as well.
What have you learned from Gustavo now being one of your goalie coaches?
Knowing that he was starting, it's a mental challenge for me to come in, know I'm not going to play, but still work my butt off every day. And so with me working my butt off, I'm making him better. And now with him as my coach, he instills the same values in me and all of our other goalkeepers.
What are the goals for this year?
Definitely, we want to dominate the A-Sun. We want to know and we want to bring back the culture that FGCU. You come here to play us, it's going to be hard. You're going to have to work for it.
He says I can only make one or two. This is for number three. Here we go.
Oh, come on.
Skied it. That's Wyatt Kistner, the brand new starting goalie for the FGCU Eagles. Wyatt, thanks so much for taking the time.
Nice to meet you. Nice to talk to you. Thanks for having me out today.
All right, reporting in Estero, Jaron May, NBC2.